Hey everybody, I am your teacher Alex. Welcome to the class. What I wanted to do today is just give you a basic rundown of Canvas and what to expect from the class. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go over the global navigation menu on Canvas, the dashboard, then I'm gonna go into the course and show you the different parts of it. So to start with, I am currently on my dashboard. This item in the blue is the global navigation menu. You can go to your dashboard. You can open up the list of classes that you have favorited. You can go to the calendar to see when things are due, and you can go to the inbox. Really important thing, message me via Canvas inbox, this item that's in the global navigation menu. That is the main way I get messages from students. You also have the history of pages that you visited, as well as something called Studio. That's Canvas's video recording system. So for my class, if you need to record a video and you want to make sure it just stays on Canvas, you need to use Canvas Studio. Over here, you will see something called the to-do list. Do not use the to-do list. If you use the to-do list, it's going to take you straight into the assignment and it's going to make you miss other things. So just real quick note, the to-do list you see on your dashboard, do not click on things in that to-do list. What you want to do is go into the course. So you will see a couple of buttons for orientation and for the module start here. In the course navigation menu, the big ones I have are announcements, and that's where I will send important messages for all of you to be aware of. Assignments. So if you actually want to go into the work and do the work, click on assignments and go into it if you want to. You'd also check your grades if you want to by clicking on grades. Modules. The most important thing are the modules. This item right here. The modules are the main way to interact with the class. I'm going to get into that in a little bit, but essentially, modules has everything you need for the class. It has the assignments. It has the learning resources. It has supplemental materials. So anything you need to be successful in this class, it's in the modules. So on the syllabus is pretty much a contract and lets you know what to expect in the class. Aside from having the syllabus here on the page, I also have it as a Google Doc. So if you want to download it, you can also download it. The Google Doc will also be updated more often. So if you want to see the most recent updates with the syllabus, go to the Google Doc on it. Now, like I said, let me go to the modules. The modules are the most important thing in this class. It's the one page that gives you access to everything else. So if you see right here, oh, look, I got some resources. I have a Q&A discussion board if you want to ask each other questions, or if you want a copy of the textbook. I have the textbook in the resources module. And if you just want a couple of other pages about, like, oh, if you want to watch tutorial videos on how to use Canvas and Google, or if you want a video on how do you frame yourself on camera, I have resource pages for that as well. So again, the modules page has all the resources that you need for the class, because not only do I have resources available and learning materials, but I also have my orientation right here. So if you want to learn about the class and you want to do a couple of practice assignments to just learn how to use Canvas, you could also use the orientation module. The main stuff will be the modules where you do all the work. So notice here, I have a module for like the first week of the class. It's currently locked, but you could sort of see and get an idea of what you can be expected to be doing on the module. So, and I cannot emphasize this enough, if you want to make sure that you have access to everything in the class, once you go into the course, once you're in the homepage, in the course navigation menu, you can do one of two things. You could either click on the modules button I have on the homepage, or in the course navigation menu, you can click on modules. And again, on my course navigation menu, I have announcements, assignments, grades, modules, and the syllabus. What can you expect in the class? Since this is a communication class, you can expect to do lots of different types of assignments. So For example, in the class, you can expect to have discussions. Because it's a communication class, you have to communicate with one another. So definitely expect to post things on discussion boards on one day, and then on a different day, respond to your classmates. But you'll also need to do quizzes because, again, you have to learn the basics and the fundamentals. So if you read the chapter or watch my chapter lecture videos, you could also do the quizzes as well. You'll also need to do writing assignments, which I also have as a quiz. And again, because it's a communication class, you have to do presentations at some point. So aside from you writing up content, you also have to record yourself making presentation videos. I think that's everything I wanted to go over. Is there anything I am missing? I am not quite sure. If there's something I missed, let me know. Again, you can use Inbox, Canvas Inbox, to send me a message. So if you have any questions or anything like that, please feel free to hit me up. I'm going to stop recording now. Thank you so much for watching.